A social distance standoff caught on camera. It happened at the Kenosha County Administration Building. Kenosha County Sheriff's officials say they arrested Mary Moser yesterday after they say she tried to get into a county board meeting despite coronavirus restrictions. The sheriff said deputies told the woman she would have to attend the meeting virtually, online, or by phone, but that she repeatedly tried to get onto the elevator. Eventually, they put her up against a wall and cuffed her. Deputies issued Moser two citations, obstructing an officer and resisting arrest.